Welcome to Webby Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will show you how you can delete recovery partitions using command prompt. First of all, to check if you have any recovery partition, go to Computer Management. You can open Computer Management by either right-clicking on this PC and click on Manage, or you can search for Computer Management and click on it. Now click on Disk Management. Here you can see partitions without name or drive ledger not assigned to them, and when we hover over them we can see recovery partition. Here if we right click on new volume E, we can see options like format, extend volume, shrink volume, delete volume, etc. But if we right click on this recovery partition, we are given only option which says help. We don't have option to delete them. Now to delete this recovery partition, right click on command prompt and run it as administrator. Now type diskpart and tap enter. Then type list disk and tap enter. You will get list of all the disks attached to the PC. Here we are shown only disk 0. Now let us show what happens when we insert a flash drive and type this disk again. Here we can see it's showing disk 0 and disk 1. So depending on which disk your recovery partition is on, we need to select the disk. Ours is on disk 0, so we type select disk 0 and tap enter. We can see now disk 0 is the selected disk. Now let's type list partition. Here it shows all the partition on disk 0. We have in total 9 partitions listed. We can notice that partition 2, which is a reserved partition, is not shown on Computer Management. If we click on partition, it will highlight, so that we won't be confused with partition number. In our case, we don't want to delete the recovery partition which is near C drive. We will be deleting only these last 3 recovery partitions. They are partition 7, 8 and 9. As we can see, it gets highlighted when we click on it. Now let's go to command prompt and select partition 7. To do so, type select partition 7 and tap enter. When it's selected, type delete partition override and tap enter. When the command completes, we can see the partition is deleted and turns black from blue. Now, if we type list partition again, we don't see partition 7. Now to delete partition 8, do same as before. Type select partition 8 and tap enter. Then type delete partition override. Again for partition 9, we do the same. After all 3 partitions are deleted, we can see here 13.58 GB of unallocated space. Now here we have option to create new partition from the unallocated space, or we can add the space to E drive by extending it. In this way, we can delete recovery partition and free some space. That's all for this video. We hope the video was helpful. If you have any queries or suggestions, please let us know in the comment section.